a tricky jingle around the clock. Everything's all right.
Tonight, we lit up the hospital. It's part of our Starry Nights annual fundraiser, and it's bigger, better, and brighter this year. This year, we're raising funds to buy the emergency room a Lucas 3 chest compression system. The Lucas 3 chest compression system allows a piece of equipment to do CPR on a patient and frees up nurses from doing it manually. A small hospital like 100 Mile, a piece of equipment like this is invaluable. And even though the Lucas 3 system is valued at around $25,000, any monies that we raise over that go right back into this hospital. And in spite of COVID and maybe some of the troubles that we've been having over the past year or so, this community has rallied so wonderfully in supporting Starry Nights. And to contribute this year, we've added donation online. Through the comments we hear yearly, people just love to see the lights. This year, of course, we've added more. Every year we do. And just come on down and have a look, folks.
Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus.